able to shoot a little better with less wind and stuff. Still, he's so far away, but I guess that's better than nothing. Okay. I think this is a young guy, if you ask me. Young gal. Anyway, it's July 9th. Again, this is documentation of a Peregrine Falcon out at Clarence Canon. When I get home. Again, I've never done this by myself before. I tried to use the camera with the scope, with the spotting scope. Never used the camera, period.